No comprende. Leave me alone.
Você tem alguma coisa pra mim? Do you got something for me?
For you? Tell you what I got. I got a gun, and if anybody thinks they're gonna take it from me, they'd be dead wrong.
They told me the favelas were full of drugs.
A gente desce ou não?
Foda-se! Isso aí já era, não vale a pena não.
É certo.
The fireworks display was clearly in my honor, making sure everyone knew to roll out the red carpet for their surprise guest. I was walking into another not-so-welcome party. These hoods didn't look like Commando Sombra. Not that I was gonna get picky. This was clearly their turf, and I'd just shot up their favorite skin joint.
Thank you.
I was getting nowhere fast. The cold turkey was messing with me, like I was looking through another man's eyes. I needed to focus. I could hear a woman screaming. I thought I'd found Fabiana, but instead I'd stumbled across some testosterone fest. A bunch of young punks with guns killing time the only way they knew how. Nova Esperanza wasn't exactly a dinner and movie kind of place. I recognized the hoods who jumped me earlier. I was trying to decide whether to crash this party or turn back, when my natural grace and finesse made the decision for me.
Come on.
These bastards looked different, tougher, more capable. They didn't look like Serrano's boys, but I could tell I was moving up the food chain. I hoped Fabiana wasn't going to be served up come feeding time.
Mano. Vamos nessa, vamos fazer isso.
Todo mundo mete bala!